Dolu and Bolu are two friends who study in the same class. One fine morning, Dolu came late to the class.
Hi Dolu, good morning. Why are you so tensed? Good morning Bolu. I witnessed an accident while coming to school today. Oh, that's sad. I hope no one is injured. There were two people on the bike who were hit by a truck, and sadly, it looked like the bikers were severely injured. Oh dear, how did that happen? The bikers tried overtaking a car while a truck coming in the opposite direction hit the bikers.
I know why this accident took place. It is because of the bikers who took the time and space of the truck coming in the right way.
That is right, Bolu. The bikers were supposed to be on their side of the road, riding on their space. When they tried occupying the space and time of the truck, they ended up in an accident.
I had also seen an accident a few days ago. I saw a person using his phone while driving a car. He hit a lady who was crossing the road on the pedestrian crossing. The person riding the car did not see the traffic signal that turned red as he was using his phone.
Yes, it is again the car driver taking the time and space of the lady crossing the road. What happened to the lady?
She was badly hit and needed immediate medical care. Some good people around her called 108, and within a few minutes there was an ambulance to take her to the hospital.
Oh, that's good.
But you know what? I saw the spelling of ambulance written in reverse. Do you know the reason?
Yes, that is right. It is because a person riding a vehicle sees the reverse spelling of an ambulance correctly as they see it through their vehicle's mirror.
That is something I got to learn today. Thank you, Dolu.
When an emergency vehicle with siren and lights on approaches. Number 1. Move your vehicle to the left side of the road and stop until the emergency vehicle has passed by. Number 2. Never race or overtake an emergency vehicle with the siren on. By following a few simple rules, you can help emergency workers get to the scene faster and safer.